What is tool calling? Tool calling is a powerful technique where you make the LLM context aware of real-time data, such as databases or APIs. Typically, you use tool calling via a chat interface. So you would have your client application in one hand, and then the LLM on the other side. From your client application, you would send a set of messages together with a tool definition to the LLM. So you would have your messages here, together with your list of tools. The LLM will look at both your message and the list of tools, and it's going to recommend a tool you should call. From your client application, you should call this tool and then supply the answer back to the LLM. So this tool response will be interpreted by the LLM, and this will either tell you the next tool to call, or it will give you the final answer. In your application, you're responsible for creating the tool definition. So this tool definition includes a couple of things, such as the name of every tool. It also includes a description for the tool. So this is where you can give additional information about how to use the tool or when to use it. And it also includes the input parameters needed to make a tool call. And the tools can be anything. So the tools could be APIs or databases, but it could also be code that you interpret via code interpreter. So let's look at an example. Assume you want to find the weather in Miami. You might ask the LLM about the temperature in Miami. You also provide a list of tools, and one of these tools is the weather API. The LLM will look at both your question, which is, what is the temperature in Miami? It would also look at the weather API, and then based on the tool definition for the weather API, it's going to tell you how to call the weather tool. So in here, it's going to create a tool that you can use right here on this side where you call the API to collect the weather information. You would then supply the weather information back to the LLM. So let's say it would be 71 degrees. The LLM will look at the tool response and then give the final answer, which might be something in the trend of the weather in Miami is pretty nice, it's 71 degrees. This has some downsides. So when you do traditional tool calling where you have an LLM and a client application, you could see the LLM hallucinate. Sometimes the LLM can also make up incorrect tool calls. That's why I also want to look at embedded tool calling. We just looked at traditional tool calling, but traditional tool calling has its flaws. As I mentioned, the LLM could hallucinate or create incorrect tool calls. That's why you also want to take embedded tool calling into account. With embedded tool calling, you use a library or framework to interact with the LLM and your tool definitions. The library would be somewhere between your application and the large language model. In the library, you would do the tool definition, but you would also execute the tool calls. So let's draw a line between these sections here. So the library will contain your tool definition. It would also contain the tool execution. So when you send a message from your application to the large language model, it will go through the library. So your message could still be, what is the temperature in Miami? The library will then append the tool definition and send your message together with the tools to the LLM. So this will be your message plus your list of tools. Instead of sending the tool to call to the application or the user, it will be sent to the library, which will then do the tool execution. And this way, the library will provide you with the final answer, which could be it's 71 degrees in Miami. When you use embedded tool calling, the LLM will no longer hallucinate, as the library to help you with the tool calling or the embedded tool calling is going to take care of the tool execution and will retry the tool calls in case it's needed. So in this video, we looked at both traditional tool calling and also embedded tool calling, where especially embedded tool calling will help you to prevent hallucination or help you with the execution of tools, which could be APIs, databases, or code.